Hold up, they're gonna see you.
Got a delivery schedule here. Looks like the cartel's getting ready to airlift some supplies to one of their remote bases. Cargo plane's fueled and ready to go.
Rebels could sure use that gear, boss. All we gotta do is steal the plane. What do you think?
Carzita's the cartel's front man, but it's his assistant that keeps the resort running. Take him out, and we'll force Carzita's hand.
I'll pilot.
They're gonna make you back up.
Good to go.
Target. Ready? Open fire.
I have a shot. Engage. Shit, he knows he's taking fire. Shit, they spotted us.
Carzita's assistant have any identifying characteristics?
Nothing we're 100% on. You should have a few listening devices in your loadout. Try bugging some of the areas where a lot of the VIPs hang out. One of them could give...
Hold up.
got some hostile activity. I've got two Sicarios by the stack of tires.
Drone is up. I got a third.
Got it. Moving. Ready. Call the shot. Taking the shot.
The lieutenant's trying to escape.
Sniper! Clear over here.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Say the word. Thank you.
I got a narco over here, close to the camp entrance. Assholes know we're here. Stay quiet. The lieutenant's escaping. I'm engaging tangos. Watch out.
Got the location of a cartel-owned casino. Let's bring a war to that casino and see how long Carzita can stay away. There's a cartel commendation here. Think I can wear this with my Class A uniform? I got it. I'll fly.
Good to go.
Got another tango.
Sure thing, Papa.
Have you been a bad boy?
We got a Sicario.
Where you got him?
By that cartel pickup. Get the fuck down!
Frag out. Get some.
That came from inside the barn.
Buckle up, people.
They're gonna be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do?
Thank you.
padrecito le ha de haber pedido lana para su absolución, cabrón. Y pues a huevo, ya ves que al sueño se le da mejor repartir plomazos que lana.
Frag out.
They didn't know something was up before, they sure as hell do now. They've seen us. I'm opening fire.
Frag out. Get some.
We're running down the clock. Let's go, people.
Frag out. We're clear. Late, the fucking cartel chatter goes on.
Look alive, we got company. They found their amigo. Damn. Let's go.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Roger.
We'll be right back. fire.
Roger that.
Why'd you shoot a civilian? There's got to be some intel we can dig up around here.
I'll fly.
right, good to go.
Open fire.
That emitter's getting fucked up, man. The Sicarios are shooting the hell out of this emitter. Let them damage the emitter too much. Shit, that emitter's taking a lot of damage.
Guys, ready?
That emitter's taking too much damage.
Damn it. Next time, we need to hold out long enough to get out the whole message.
Target eliminated. Keep your eyes on the road. You just hit a civilian.
Gonna look around here for some intel.
We've got a 20 on Carzita's assistant. Bowman thinks taking him out will help draw Carzita back. Let's move. Hang on, I'll drive. Thank you. Frag out. Get some.
Diego's just got a wake-up call.
Frag out.
Clear on my side.
I got a narco over here. There, next to the mortar.
Truck. Let's raid that fucker.
Getting a position. Ready to fire.
Frag out.
que donde están, una patrulla va y caminó.
Enemy reinforcements coming in.
Por fin llegó el pinche apoyo que estábamos esperando, perros.
Frag out.
Bowman, this is Nomad. What have you got on San Mateo?
San Mateo. Over the past few years, a lot of people have been disappearing from that province. Politicians, rebel sympathizers.
Anyone who's making life hard for the cartel.
Anybody who ain't the cartel, period. We're talking hundreds of individuals, gone without a trace. Santa Blanca is definitely behind the disappearances, but no bodies have ever been found. Find out what happened to these people. Their families need a place to start looking. Then make sure this shit stops happening.
Understood.
Thank you.